You're well, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Nessa K, and in today's video I'll be showing you a bunch of leggings that I've ordered from Amazon. So if you're seeing the title, it will be just a haul, try on, everything like that. Now I'm hoping for the purpose of this video that everything fits, as all of you, I have made the conscious effort to go to the gym and work out for the 2022 year, honey. I don't know about you, but it just does something when you look good, feel good. If I walk in the gym with like a good set of like clothing, I want to feel good. I'm going to be giving all my, you know what I mean? I didn't want to spend as much as, you know, the usual lot spend on Gymshark. That's just because maybe I'm not there yet in the gym, honey. Now, once my body gets there, once my two packs is visible, once it starts to pop, then I will definitely, honey, invest. But for now, we're going to fake it. So I'm going to leave the links down below of the ones that I will be trying. These are just the leggings for now, but if they do fit, I'm going to try and match things to them. These are those kind of leggings that will make you kind of look like you've been coming to the gym for about 6 months. We want to catfish them, okay? So I'm going to try all of them right now. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to be labeling them like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I ordered everything in a size large, so I'm hoping that they all fit me. These are like the best leggings for curvy women. They feature like thick waistbands, they give you like a bum lift and all of that, honey. I just hope that they all pass the squat test, okay? So I don't want to talk too much. I know this intro is quite long, so I'm just gonna start. These actually are some shorts from TK Maxx. They're just my like lounging shorts, so yeah, I wouldn't actually wear this in the gym unless it was summer. So yeah, let's get into it. So the first pair, I will be trying the Keurig. For reference, I wear UK 14, my hips are 50 inches and my waist are 31 inches. So this one, I was actually quite excited about this, and that's just because it features this little like butt thing. It kind of gives you like a, it gives you a butt. If you don't have a butt, this will give you a butt. And from looking at it, the waistband is tight, it's double layered. The leggings, not so much double layered. I am wearing a black pair of panties, my thicker pair of panties, so that will help us to also check if these are see-through or not. I don't know if I can get in this though. I don't know if I can get in this. Guys, these have just about got on, but I can tell you that they don't fit me, but I'll just show you guys in case you are interested. I think I've put this up as much as I can, but yeah, this is it, guys. This is it on. There's some see-through panels here, which I didn't see from the picture. If I'm honest with you, I think my bum is too big for these leggings because it's not giving what it's supposed to give. I'm not sure if it is. Let's just give it a review. The waistband, amazing. The stretch is okay, but it's not the stretchiest. Like, it's still got some grip to it, which I kind of don't like, just because I like it to be a bit more free. And I can feel this thing here, so it's like limiting me. I don't want to, like, this is not going to pass the squat test because I can proper feel it, guys. But in terms of like the waist, it comes up pretty high. I feel like it can come up even more, but you guys know like my hips are like limiting it. It looked a lot better online, so I'm gonna pass this actually, but I'm surprised that I was actually able to fit it because it wasn't given. The next one I'm wearing is from the brand Niloma, and it says it's in the black color, however it's like gray. This is the next one. I love this only because it's giving me the stretch that I need. Putting it on wasn't like a struggle, however the waist is perfect. I will most likely keep this one. So yeah, that those dimples are giving you the like the nice like I got a butt kind of thing. I don't know how I to me, it's just a nice, comfy pair of leggings. And yeah, the waistband is amazing. This is one of the first leggings where it's just fitting everywhere. Like, normally, if it's really stretchy here, it's quite loose here, or if it's tight here, it's tight here, like that kind of thing. But this is actually, like, I don't know if I can maybe, I'm sure you guys can see. I feel like it's even, which I don't need. I feel like these are kind of giving, like, even more hips. Guys, I will say it is that time of the month, so I'm quite bloated, so don't judge me. And I've just eaten. But yeah, it's fine. So yeah. Just trying to think. I really like this. I think this is a keeper. I'm going to leave this brand down for you guys to check out. I'm definitely going to order more of this one. The only thing I don't like about it is that it's given that. And yeah, I feel like these are the kind of leggings that, like, if you're sweating, it's going to show through. So you're going to be walking around the gym with, like, wet patches, only because it's quite cottony. You know, guys, my butt is so big that the lines of where the cheeks are supposed to be are not adding up. You know what I mean? It's not adding up. I feel like this thing that I'm wearing, this is a thick waistband, but it's not so much. But this one that I'm wearing is so thick. I need, like, a seamless one that's not going to be so thick, because I feel like it's pushing my stomach. So the next one is RXRX Coco. And this looks just like the Keurig one that I wore, but it feels, it's more stretchy, which I'm really happy about. So yeah, it's that same one, but guys, it's a different fabric. I feel like it's different. I don't know, this is giving me more stretch. So I'm gonna try this on. I'm excited about this, okay? Wow, guys. This one is amazing. This is my favorite so far. Only because it's black in color. But this is the same pair as the first one, but with just better material. Better material. What? So yeah, look. It's that same... Actually, it's not the same, is it? It is. There is that thing there. And it's got a V here. I just like the stretch. The stretch is amazing. I can't really see myself, so I'm not sure how I feel. I don't know if it's see-through, guys. You guys tell me so far. It looks pretty okay. The band is amazing. Yeah, this is giving me those, like, gym girl stuff. Look. I'm scared of that thing. Like, I don't know what the cause is. I feel like it's an accident waiting to happen. Like, it's gonna just, you know? The fabric is amazing. I'm comfortable. It's breathable. And then the band here is okay. And they're pretty... Guys, they are pretty high-waisted. So this is where, like, my breasts will stop. And they cover. All of these leggings are quite high-waisted. When I turn around, I'm hoping that they're not see-through. Okay, so yeah, so far I've got two that are good. And you know, obviously you can't be wearing the same pair of leggings every day, guys. So far I've got my nice two pairs, okay? So just to switch it up, I want to try this because it's in a blue color. And this is from Doulafas. So this is giving me this same vibe, but in navy. I'm not a fan of this, guys. I'm really not a fan of this. I might not keep these ones just because I feel like they're dangerous. So I'm gonna let's just see. Let me try the next one, then we'll talk about it. Let me show you guys close up. I'm really not a fan of this. I feel like if you were to squat, it's gonna like rip, and you can't have an accident like that at the gym, okay? Okay, guys, this is the next pair. I'm not sure how I feel about it, and that's just because it's that same kind of thing. Although I do find that, I want to say that the waistband is not, this is not so high. It's not as long. It's more like ankle, whereas the other one was like proper long to the floor. Another thing that I've noticed, that it's got kind of like these eyes on your cheeks. It's got darker spots on your cheeks, which I don't know if it's good for like hiding the underwear so you're not seeing it. I normally wear like a longer top. I'm not gonna wear a crop top like this. But I don't know how I feel about it. So yeah, I'm gonna try on the next one, which is this one, which is by BO1. Doesn't really say the name. These are more me, like they don't have the butt, they just have a waistband and they're just stretchy. These are me, so I'll most likely return these and keep these. So this is the next one, guys, which I feel like this is the similar style to the other one. Was it the second one that I liked? However, it's lighter in color and I feel like it's not doing too much of this. I just find that when you wear these kind of colors, you look a little bit bigger than usual. But I'm gonna see if I can get maybe a different color, but I just wanted to try out different shades. I don't mind it. In fact, I just feel like it's, like I said, these leggings remind me of like, I mean, you would sweat, guys, if you're working out, and these kind of colors are the ones that will kind of show your sweat, which is what I would normally avoid. Like, I'd be sweating anywhere, honey, and I can't be walking around the gym with like wet marks in my knees, under here, like here, like I would die. But if you guys think that this color looks cute, maybe I can pair it with a nice jacket. Maybe it's just a legging to chill in the house with. Don't even think this video is just for people that work out, honey. If you just want to chill in the house, if you want your everyday leggings to be gym leggings, which I am that person, I like to just put on my gym leggings and go to the shops. I feel like it catfishes the world into thinking that there's a fly. So I need to hurry up. They attract to the light and I hate that. Ooh, this is by Cluspo. Lies in here, sure. I feel like this is the same as the one I'm keeping. That's lighter. Okay, am I mad? Or one of them's lighter, right? So yeah, possibly if this fits okay, I would rather keep this than this one. But yeah, you can see they are different. They are different, right, guys? Right? You can see. So guys, these are the last leggings. And they're similar pair to my favourite ones, but these are the lighter grey. And I like them. I do like them. But what I will say is, once I put this on, I felt like this was a little bit see-through. I don't know. I felt like this was a little bit more see-through. It's more thin. This feels really thin. I want to see if I can get them in more colours. So far, these are kind of coming off a little bit more see-through. The fabric feels a little bit more thinner. I think I found my favourite pair of leggings, honey. I feel like the girls, honey, these are what the girls be wearing. If it's not this style, it's the other one with the scrunchy butt thing. But that's not for me. I feel like I would rather catfish the boys with that thing there. And these are just so much more comfortable. Sorry guys, I'm actually not flashing you, I'm actually doing the exercises that I would do. But yeah, I just feel like this is also showing how see-through it is, which I can't see here, but I know I'm gonna be able to see on there. This was just me making sure I ordered the right one from Amazon so you don't have to order the wrong ones. This, I don't know, what do you call this, the bra thing I ordered from George Asda. George Asda do the best workout gears. I'm actually gonna see if I can put on some leggings from them, and that's gonna also let me know if these are better than the George ones. I thought I'd just show you these ones that I got from George. This is actually a set, their gym workout brand or whatever. But yeah, just thought I'll show you these, which are quite nice, but they're a little more fashionable. They're still stretchy. They give me that whole same vibe, but I just wish they were a bit more plain, because as you guys can see, it's got like, it's see-through, honey. and we don't want to be on show. It's just a great at home workout gear. So yeah, if you do have a Big George, check your Asdas. But if not, I always order mine online anyway. So if I can find a couple of links down below, I might just add it for you. So yeah, that's basically it, guys. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you for coming back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, honey, because we are trying to be more consistent in 2022. Guys, thank you so much. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back. And if you're still watching, don't forget to thumbs up. I love you guys, and I'll see you on my next one, okay? So see you guys. Bye.